So it, you know, just figures out
when they're
in the big time. It makes them feel stronger.
It's like weird, like we'll take Wrigley to the dog park and we brought a leash.
Yeah.
Different dogs. Yeah. Especially with Christmas around.
Yeah.
It's like, she'll protect the crap out of her.
There you go.
But off the leash, it's like, that matter.
You like the Christmas shirt. I've seen sometimes, depending on what the dog is there, where I'm like, doll, there's a bunch of kids and there's a bunch of dogs here. You take them. And she'll just a different dog.
Yeah.
Which worries me because just like her, she's pregnant, and she said now the dog's 10 pounds. Now that she's pregnant, she's like, we can't take her anymore. She growls at anybody that walks up to us. Yeah.
Come on,
yeah.
Like,
yeah, I can see that.
Different baseball?
Yeah.
I've got a little bit of batting practice.
Carry on the conversation.
So you love
this one? Right. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Sunday.
Hey, how are you? Yo. I'm here.
What?
I throw you.
Fire.
All
right, Grace and Vic, here we go.
I only do that to everybody. I don't know. I'm more.